was a big dream. One day, a man was very tired, walking for a long distance. He wanted to take some rest. He saw a tree nearby. Seeing some juicy fruits, he felt hungry and had some. He rested under the tree and took a nap. After some time, he woke up. Playing around the tree. Birds were very happy living on the tree. The monkeys and animals were jumping and eating fruits happily. Wanted to cut the tree to make money. They cut the tree and took the trunk and branches to the market. As there was no tree, there was no food and good air for animals and birds. Without food and air, the birds died. After some days, the man comes seeking shelter. And he finds there was no tree. He feels very sad and said,
"I wish there were trees. Same trees. Now I plant a tree."